Alright, we're going to replace the hard drive on a failed HP all in one. Okay. Something to protect the computer. So I haven't even turned it on. I'm only assuming that's the problem. Okay, that's what I was told, just to replace the hard drive. So let's go replace the hard drive. Okay, here we go. It's a bunch of screws, the USB adapter, which we gotta give back. Where is... One screw here, another screw here. Looks like no screws on the bottom. Not sure what's happening here. There's a cover here, okay. USB dongle for the keyboard and mouse. Okay, there's a sticker which I need to just cut. That's nice and easy. That's the hard drive. Okay. Terabyte Seagate. Okay. I'm going to use 512 gig. With an adapter. So he needs to go like that. That will go in. Okay. Yeah, that will go in like that. Okay. Okay. Alright, we need some screws to hold this drive in. Great. Now I don't think these will be a good idea, let's see. Ah, perfect, okay. Kind of weird. Let me double check. Doesn't match up. I think I know the problem. Okay, so in this case, alright, so we need to do two things. take that out. Take that out. Okay. Take that out. Fine. So he will go there perfectly fine. Tie him. Okay. So. Right. Okay. I won't even need him. Okay, so he should be. Needs to be more inner. That's nice and secure. Perfect. Okay. Alright, so this technically may work. Okay. Boom. Okay. Okay. Okay, error, no boot disk found. No problem. Yeah, so we're just going to reboot it from external hard drive. Okay, F9. Okay. System secure boot. F10. You want to disable secure boot. Okay. F10. Save changes and exit. Okay. So we just disabled secure boot. Might need to enter a code. Yeah, 8381. Okay. There we go. Now, do we have our external drive? I don't think so. Try another USB port. Device configuration. Yeah, it's found our hard drive and the external boot. We don't want to make any changes. Boot order. Okay, USB hard drive, let's bring him up. F10, save changes and exit. Okay. So that should boot up the external drive. What the hell is wrong with you? Okay, we've got 20H2, Windows 10, on another USB. Okay, reboot. Fruit, okay.
Go up and warm it. You finish bottle?
Finish it. Okay, I'll do warm up now. Okay, that's now finishing Windows 10 install, and I think that will be it for this. Okay, looks like we need a product key. In this case, the product key may be under the desktop. No, it's in the motherboard, but it hasn't picked it up. So, I'm gonna skip for now. It will pick it up later on, when I stay home. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to support this channel.